Let's take this example from Nina Simone, which is one swing pattern. We know this, right? Now, normally when we think about swing, we think of it in very simple harmonic ratios, 2-to-1, so 2 parts to 1 part, or 3-to-1. But she's in neither of those. She's right between these two. And to give you an idea of how precise this is, she's in a range 44 milliseconds between these two zones. 2-to-1. 3-to-1. But she's here. ¶¶